Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 8, 30 and 42. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and prime factorize each of them. Okay, so starting with the number 8, we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 8 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll get 4. Is 4 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll get 2. 2 is again divisible by 2, we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with the number 8. Now we need to do the same with the number 30. Is the number 30 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 15. Is this 15 divisible by 2? The answer is no. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 15 divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll get 5. Is this 5 divisible by 3? The answer is no, because 5 is a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with this 30 also. Now let's come on to the number 42. Is this number 42 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll get 21. Is the number 21 divisible by 2? The answer is no. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 21 divisible by 3? Yes it is, we'll get 7. Is this 7 divisible by 3? The answer is no, because 7 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we do so, we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. Okay, so for 8, what prime factors we got? We got 2, 2 and 2, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2. For 30, what prime factors we got? We got 2, 3 and 5, that is 2 cross 3 cross 5. What prime factors we got for 40? 2, we got 2, 3 and 7, that is 2 cross 3 cross 7. The next thing you need to do is circle out the common factors among the 3. Okay, so we have only one common factor, that is 2 among the 3. So our answer will be 2. Okay, so you can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 8, 30 and 42 is 2. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.